his homeless. But I think the one that characterizes the team letters in the Senna relationship was the very first day he came to the factory. He arrived quite proudly in the Mercedes 2.3 16 valve that he had won at Nürburgring. And team letters mechanics are notorious for, you know, not allowing egos to get any bigger than they are. So they put a jack under the car and a block under the differential. So when it came time for him to leave, of course it had to be the race driver's exit. Lots of rain.